Address this question. I have deep 11 lines. Can I assume these will not work? Will they at least soften the 11s a little? Here's the thing. Frownies were originally invented for the 11 line area. My great-great-grandmother was a concert pianist. She would furrow her brow while playing the piano, and she wanted to do something to smooth those lines. She invented frownies. Frownies will absolutely work on deep 11 lines, but you just have to know that it's going to take longer than you might want it to. Obviously, Botox is almost an instant, quick fix. Frownies are muscle training. You're literally splinting the facial muscles, helping to retrain those muscles to be more relaxed, and helping to retrain yourself not to furrow so often. It's literally the furrowing all the time that's shaping the muscles into that strong, furrowed position. I always tell people you can actually get the best results in between your brows, but that's also the area that will take the longest, because you're so conditioned to furrowing your brow all the time and the muscles are very strong in a clenched and furrowed position. But the nice thing is you're not working with gravity, loss of collagen, aging of the skin. You're literally just talking about learning not to furrow your brow. So what you can expect is when you first take these off, your 11s will be gone, but right away your lines are gonna come back because the muscles are still in that strong shape. Just like I have this round bicep, it's not gonna go away in one night. The other thing you need to know is you don't want to cover just this area. You actually have to cover the full forehead to hold the full forehead smooth and relaxed. Just like if you were to go to get Botox, they're not going to inject just here. They're going to do a few different spots on the forehead to keep the muscles from furrowing into the center. Bottom line is, yes, frownies are going to work for you. Just give it time and be consistent.